And tonight on your show, on your Late Late Show, the man who played Jesus tonight on CBS, Jeremy Sisco, is here. Jesus. From Los Angeles, California, from KROQ FM, DJs Kevin and Bean are here. The music of a very talented woman and a very attractive woman, Leona Naess. Well, this is kind of embarrassing. It happened to me last night while I was in bed with my lady making the love. You know that old faux pas of yelling out another woman's name? Well, it happened to me. And, honey, if you're watching, I just want to say, who the hell is Jennifer? What, who is that? She just yelled Jennifer. It's been reported that the new multi-billion-dollar NASA space station is losing altitude and could crash into the Earth up there. The NASA thing, huh? There is some good news. There's a 1 in a billion chance it'll crash into NASA, right down here. It could solve a problem. Happy birthday to the actor Dennis Hopper, star of Easy Rider. He turned 64 today, or 25 in years he actually remembers, you see. You guys like the stamps? You guys like stamps? There is a new commemorative stamp coming out featuring Pope John Paul II. One warning. If you lick it, you'll go to hell. Wait, I got one more. I'll give you one more. Beginning next fall, NBC plans to extend the Today Show by 1 hour. Okay, 1 hour of the Today Show Extra, supposedly the extra 60 minutes, will be filled with a new segment called What Al Roker Had for Breakfast. Oh, you're going to hell. Here you go. Show from Road Trip, Tom Green. Yeah! Very excited about that. Tonight, time permitting, Jeremy Sisco, who's Jesus, and Kevin and Bean, the DJs, who are all dressed up, by the way. Looking very special. Thanks, buddy. Time permitting, those two, Jeremy Sisco and then Kevin and Bean. Kevin and Bean, those are two people. Kevin and Bean. Those people will play Yambo. Like, that was lame. Okay. You know, this miniseries, Jesus, came on Sunday and tonight, and it kicked some buttocks against the competition. But over the 7.5 years we've been doing this Late Late Show, I've I have auditioned for certain. I auditioned for The Bold and Beautiful, and I got it. I auditioned for Martial Law, the great Martial Law show that's no longer here. And I got that. And I'm not auditioning tonight. I'm just performing, okay? But I want to perform against this guy, Jeremy Sisco, or with him. He's a great actor. I want to perform with Jesus. So let me just try something, and let's see how it works, okay? This is a performance, me and Jeremy Sisco, Jesus. If it's about your percentage, I'm willing to give you 30%. Come on, that's fair. Come on. All right, there we go. I don't know if that made any sense. If that made any sense at all. All right, I hope that worked. Yeah, let's check the news. Here we go.
In the News is brought to you by Calm Copilot, the personal digital assistant that just sits there.
And our top story last night, the New York Democratic Party officially nominated Hillary Clinton to be their candidate for U.S. Senate.
I am deeply honored and humbled to accept the nomination of the New York Democratic Party for the
And while her probable opponent, Rudy Giuliani, has been endorsed by the New York Times, Hillary has received the endorsement of Mrs. Giuliani. This marks the only time a first lady has been nominated for public office, if you don't count Betty Ford's tenure as the mayor of Boozylvania. Hillary's supporters came out in droves, including such luminaries as Christie Brinkley.
I love Hillary.
Christy went on to say she also likes ponies and shiny metal objects. As soon as the First Lady accepted the nomination, Rudy Giuliani immediately released this negative campaign ad.
Hillary Clinton accepted her nomination for Senate yesterday. Don't you think that's a little bit greedy? Next thing you know, she'll be accepting wheelchairs from old people and accepting the fur from baby seals. Hillary Clinton, she steals things and hides them in her fat ankles. Paid for by friends of Rudolph Giuliani.
Will you excuse me for a second? I need to make a quick entry into my diary. I'll be right back.
Being a 15-year-old girl on TV. All of the boys in the audience keep staring at my boobies.
In surreal news, terrorist Osama bin Laden has signed a five-year, $50 million deal with the Pittsburgh Steelers, and the White House has turned into a giant canned ham. That was surreal news. And finally, rock star Prince, who changed his name to an unpronounceable symbol 7 years ago, has now changed it back to Prince. I think I speak for everyone when I say I've been calling you Prince the whole time anyway. You know you've been jerked around when suddenly it seems normal to call a guy Prince. In related news, George Michael has changed his name to Mrs. Ricky Martin. The news has divided the music industry concerning Prince, but one thing they agree on is this: Prince plays the best music to get your freak on to.
Give him a nut, maybe he'll go away.
Gophers don't like nuts.
Everyone loves New Planter Sweet Roast in vanilla, cinnamon, or honey. New Planter Sweet Roast. Relax. Go nuts.
Yeah, but can we putt?
Did you know the contact lens in the hands of an eye care professional can take your vision to another level? This is Acuvue 2. 7 out of 10 who wear it see better than 20/20. And you thought 20/20 was as good as it gets? Ask your eye care professional about the number one doctor-prescribed lens, Acuvue 2. Acuvue. Advancing the science of sight.
Can you believe this 77-year-old grandmother is out to catch a killer? Betraying her was his first mistake. 48 hours, Thursday.
I just moved into the tree next door. Thought maybe you could help me out with something.
Oh, this is amazing. There she is, the bug of my dreams, and she lives right next door.
Could I borrow a cup of money?
Oh, this is just too good.
You want to go grab dinner?
This is amazing.
Visit Money Tree today for a payday loan. Just write us a postdated check and we'll hold it until you get paid.
Money Tree, your cash solution.
Can you get calcium without excess fat? Find out after this.
This reminder is brought to you by Providence Health System in Central Washington.
Calcium helps build strong bones. For anyone on a diet, the good news is that low and non-fat dairy products do have as much calcium as their high-fat versions. And if you can't eat dairy products, ask your doctor about supplements or lactose-free products so you can get the calcium that you need to stay in healthy shape for life.
With a rebel yell, she cried, "More."
Hi, I'm Ron.
And I'm Todd.
Mornings on 94.5 CAP.
We know you're sick of that commercial,
so we decided to get rid of it once and for all.
Still, we invite you to tune in.
We're giving away stacks of cash and a Harley.
Plus, classic rock that really rocks.
Besides, if you don't listen,
this kid's gonna do our commercial.
Ron and Todd in the morning. Non-stop rock all day long. 94.5 CAP.
Friday on your Late Late Show, funny man and male chauvinist, it says here, Adam Carolla is on the show. Don't forget, in addition tomorrow to Tom Green, I believe Carl Lewis will be here. Carl Lewis, the Olympic gold medalist. And the music of Shelby Lynn, we're very excited. The music of Shelby Lynn, we're very excited about. Shelby Lynn will be here tomorrow. Tonight we're going to meet Jesus in a moment, Jeremy Sisco, and let me forewarn you, he looks nothing like he did in the miniseries, is what they're telling me, okay? And also Kevin and Bean from KROQ are coming up, and those, they're going to play, very excited, And again, they look exactly like they sound. But they're going to be playing Yambo later, those two. I don't know if we have time for this, but I'm just going to go ahead and do it. I'm going to try another little one of these little audition-type performances with Jesus.
Ask the carpenter. He knows everything about fish.
Pull it in. Are those fish? Because I'm scared of fish. I'm also scared of boats. Performing. Okay, what can I say about my first guest? Simply put, he is Jesus in the CBS miniseries. Please welcome Jeremy Sisco.
You want that mug?
I want that mug.
All right, I don't wear that. We'll get it for you. How about the hat? You don't want the hat?
No, I don't want the hat. I just want the mug.
Right, look what it says on the other side of the hat.
I want the hat.
Yeah.
Hey, congratulations. You beat Millionaire on Sunday night.
Yeah, good.
It was like the age-old battle between wealth now or wealth later.
That's a little too deep for this show.
All right.
Woo!
There you go.
That's a little too deep for me, actually. The critics, what did they say about it? About your performance?
There was a lot that really liked it. I was very relieved. A lot of them really liked it. They were very happy with it.
What did Robert Bianco from USA Today say? Do you know?
Uh-oh. I don't know.
Jesus Christ Super Stud Muffin.
He called you a hunk.
You're a young hunk.
That's what I said in the audition. I said, I want to make this Jesus a stud muffin.
Mm.
And I got
Michelle Bearden from Tampa Tribune says, Jeremy Sisco, who had the toughest role of all, is a delight. Sure, he's got the look, but his Jesus has a temper, loves to laugh, and tell a few jokes.
As well.
So you were funny in this miniseries.
Well, we tried to make him human, and we tried to make him enjoy his friends, his disciples, if you will.
Does it bother people? I guess I should ask them. You don't look like you did in the miniseries. How come? Let's see the little split screen, and this is you.
Here, and then there's me.
Yeah.
There.
I still think. You're still a decent looking man in person without the beard. I still think a stud muffin may be going a little too far.
Yeah, I know. I said the same. My mother, though, she likes it.
Are you a religious guy?
No.
No. In real life, you're not religious. Don't you have to be a Christian here to play Jesus or not?
I didn't lie in the audition. No, mm-hmm. I mean I was not. I was never. I mean my father, he was raised Catholic, but no, he was more of a Buddhist when I was. I myself have never.
The mini
Buddhism is funny.
The miniseries is over, by the way, right? It was just two. Oh, how many nights is it?
Tonight,
right? But this airs after. You see, this airs late.
I knew there was something like that.
Yeah, this airs.
Yeah, you just missed it.
Yeah,
it was good.
But they all watched it. But I think we can give away then that you're not a Christian because
give away that I died.
Yeah, we can give away a lot of these things. It just throws people off. Well, after playing the role of Jesus,
right?
I mean, what do you do next? You're gonna like play a cop?
I play a wife beater.
No.
Yeah, in a Jennifer Lopez movie called Angel Eyes with Jim Caviezel, Luis Mendoza. Yeah, great.
I didn't hear the last Luis two Mendoza. Actors. I don't care. Did you say Lopez? Jennifer Lopez? Did you already shoot this?
I've started. I haven't finished. She's a great girl. I really like her.
Tell me about her. Tell me a little. I'm sitting back here. Tell me about Lopez.
Take a rest because
you
there's
like
a
her?
Whole. Oh, I love her. She's a sweet. We really connected right away. She's a great. Well, I think we come from a similar place, and she's just.
Well, what kind of similar place do you come from? What does that mean?
A similar place in our lives, like we grew up in a similar type of situation.
Were you recently in a shootout or something, or what? Here's the thing, and we kid around. Whenever you're on the show, we kid around.
Okay.
but I want to ask you a serious question. Did you get a good look at it? What is it like in person? What is it like in person? If you have the hips are there.
It's there.
And what it, does it it's does there. It get in the way of filming?
Let me tell you.
You ever bump into it?
I grew up in theater. Here's the focus, and still I was distracted.
Yeah.
No, it's a nice
Does she flaunt it or does she cover it up?
She's a very real person. She does not flaunt it in any way, but still, you're distracted. What can you do?
Are we done with that part of the interview?
Let's move on.
Good. I hear, and I'm excited because you're going to perform. You're somewhat of a musician.
Oh, no. I said yes.
Right back here. Yeah. Can you get that?
No. Well, I played Jesus, and I wrote this song a little while ago. They also flew me over to meet the Pope. I'm very nervous about this. I've never played in front of... Mm-hmm. Y'all with me? Mm-hmm. I played Jesus. Isn't that weird? I never thought I would. I also met the Pope. Isn't that weird? I never thought I would. He was really short. He looked like he needed to take a nap. Isn't that weird? I was in the Vatican with Leanne Ryan. Isn't that weird? Isn't that weird? I never thought I would. Come on, everybody. What's the first line of that part?
Isn't that weird?
I played Jesus. No, it's not that. Yeah, that's it. That's my manager, Louis. I know you know the story, but I hope you watched it.
Zaikai brother. My friends and I were just looking for a place to party.
Road trip.
The critics agree. Road trip is hilarious.
What the?
It's this year there's something about Mary.
I had sex last night. With a girl.
Road trip.
We're all going to see it sooner or later.
Rated R. Starts this Friday.
You get 1 minute every morning. 1 minute when the day is fresh and full of possibilities. 1 minute to help keep your body strong and feeling like a kid. New calcium-enriched Minute Maid Home Sweet Style. Full of ripe, juicy bits bursting with the taste of morning. Minute Maid Home Squeeze. Calcium-enriched to squeeze the day.
Presenting the ultimate tire for your sport utility vehicle, the Michelin LTX.
Michelin's technological advances in sidewall and tread design give it a smoother, quieter ride than you might ever expect from a 4x4 tire. Yet it's rugged enough, tough enough, Michelin enough to get you through anything. The LTS series from Michelin.
CBS Friday. The original Dukes of Hazzard are back and trying to strike it rich from Hollywood.
Is your heart out here racing or mine?
It's their greatest adventure ever, featuring original songs from top country performers.
I love this town.
John Schneider, Tom Wolfhard, and Catherine Bachstar. Hazzard in Hollywood, CBS Friday.
The Hispanic Family Home Show is coming to Yakima. There will be over 50 exhibitors with a huge selection of merchandise and services. All businesses that are available to assist the Hispanic community. The show is packed with special entertainment, including the number one Northwest Mariachi Band, local dancers and music groups, food, games, and a chance to win a trip to Disneyland. Don't miss the Hispanic Family Home Show, May 20th and 21st, in the Modern Living Building at the Central Washington Fairgrounds in Yakima.
Come, celebrate Spring Rock 2000, Saturday, May 20th, noon to 5 at the Sunnyside High School football field, hosted by Lower Valley Crisis Center. For the past 20 years, we've been committed to serving our area's needs in sexual assault, domestic violence, and victims of crime. Our goal is to give back to the community and celebrate the family. Performances by the Seattle Seagulls, Blitz, and local celebrities. See you there. A fun-filled day of music, dance, games, and activities.
We're really back this time with a free instant install to Charter Cable. Call tomorrow and get free installation up to three TVs. Hook up the digital cable and try the Charter Movie Value Pack. HBO, Cinemax, Showtime, and the Movie Channel, all 10 for $19.95. So call tomorrow and get connected to the wired world of Charter Communications. Entertainment, movies, sports, and news galore. Charter Cable's free instant install up to three TVs. Call us tomorrow. Offer ends Saturday, May 20th.
He took off his glasses.
He
looks more like the Lord now, doesn't he?
Bless you.
Time for five questions. Jeremy. Geography. I'm getting punched in the face by a Dodger at Wrigley Field. Where am I? What city am I in? I'm getting punched in the face by a...
LA.
By a Dodger at Wrigley Field. Where am I?
Chicago.
That is correct. This is science or anatomy or what this is. What is an abnormal sac-like growth on the body in which matter is retained? Jeremy Sisco.
Cyst?
Yes, sir! No help from your managers. I hear them whisper. What are the ingredients in a deviled egg?
Oh, it's like egg and mayonnaise and like mustard.
Mustard, that's all I need. Yeah, salt, pepper, mayonnaise. Who is bigger?
Bigger.
You or Mark McGann, the guy who played John Lennon in the John and Yoko TV movie? Who is bigger, you or the guy who played John Lennon?
Wow.
See, that's tough.
That's a tough one because that has a lot to do with things. I didn't see it.
Right.
But I'm Terry Huge. Does that work?
So you're saying he's bigger?
No.
Well, who's bigger?
He's big.
You're bigger. We can't accept that. You're bigger than he is. You played Jesus.
I lose that one.
And you're on the late night show.
I get the humility point, all right?
You've got 3 out of 4, man. Finally, finish this religious song lyric. So good.
You better watch out, you're gonna cry.
Santa Claus is gonna go bye-bye. No, he's gonna give you a pie.
Better watch out. You better not cry.
Santa Claus, this is Santa Claus, right?
Yeah.
He's gonna do something. He's gonna get high. Telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town. We can't accept that. But thanks for playing it.
I thought you grew up.
I'm sorry. I
could have sworn Santa Claus was gonna get high.
Yeah. I thought you grew up in America, so I didn't. Well, you're gonna come back for Yambo, right?
Yeah.
Big air for Jeremy Sisco, right back with Kevin and Bane.
When your dog is the star of a syndicated comic strip, you get lots of fan mail. Okay, Simon gets most of it. When we ran the strip where Simon snubs his food, people sent all kinds of dog food. I read the labels, and in every bag of Purina One Brand beef and rice formula, beef is the number one ingredient. In lots of designer dog foods, it's corn. So I let Simon try Purina One. I'd say it went over pretty well. Purina One, second to none.
Subway has 7 fresh value meals with just 8 grams of fat or less, while a Big Mac extra value meal has 58. Subway, the way a sandwich should be.
There is a Mint, unlike any other Mint. New Icebreakers Mint. With an intense, mouth freshening, cool mint taste. New Icebreakers, intense mouth freshening Mint.
The next generation family car.
Angelo! Angelo! Per l'americana, va subito.
Signora, per lei dall'America.
From Paris.
Grazie.
And a smile. For just 99 cents.
Finally says,
I do.
A special 2-hour Walker, CBS Saturday. Black eye optional.
Arby's $5 value roundup. Any 2 chicken sandwiches, 3 beef and cheddars, or 4 regular roast beef for just $5. Arby's.
Now that your taste has grown up.
See? That's why I'm not a cat person.
All your favorite Pepsi Cola products in the full case are on sale at Red Apple for only $4.99. Stop by and stock up today.
Our goal at KIMA News is to get the local stories first. Watch KIMA News at 6 with CJ Close and Sarah Thomas, along with the latest in local weather and sports with Stu Seibel and Alan Sillen. The KIMA News team at 6. Experience you can trust.
Next Hollywood Squares! It's easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to what?
Date a woman his own age?
Watch Cameron Manheim.
Fabulous.
The Tampa Bay Buccaneers' Keyshawn Johnson.
You know what I'm talking about, don't you?
And Laura Sanviacomo.
She's, you know, she's out of control. Hey, don't shoot me. Just watch the next Hollywood Squares.
Thursday evening at 6:30.
Up with my next guest every morning. They are the morning guys on KROQ out here in Los Angeles. Please welcome Kevin and Bean. TV, we got to follow Jesus.
Yeah, thanks, Craig. That's rough.
Yeah, thanks a lot for that.
Well, and help that you dressed up.
Yeah.
I mean, this is, you know,
We were in the green room, and we have never been asked more we got asked 25 times if we were wearing underwear.
Entire staff, everybody on your staff checked to see if we were wearing underwear.
26. Are you guys wearing underwear?
Let me tell the audience and you, Craig, because we're in the green room with Leona Naess, who's coming out here. I love girls with guitars, beautiful. First of all. Yeah. Very attractive woman, wearing a Catholic high school girl outfit.
Yes, she is.
Yes.
At least for 20 more minutes. She's wearing
you get a hold of her? Yeah. She was back there with Jesus, and Jesus was turned on by her, I could tell. And Jesus said, I love that Catholic schoolgirl outfit. You really look sexy. Are you religious? Are you Catholic? And she said, no, I'm an atheist. And he said, that's even sexier.
Wow.
That's like the best possible answer.
So what the hell? Jesus is telling an atheist and it sounds like you guys are having fun backstage.
We want to come back every day. That's what we're saying, Craig.
That sounds good. Which one is Kevin? Which one is Bean?
I'm Kevin.
Kevin
and Bean.
That's Bean right here. From the TV. Lots of
junior samples here.
Do you guys wear shorts to work?
Yes.
Yeah, again, it's the beautiful thing about radio is no one knows. We can't believe how many people are involved in putting on your television show with us. You just turn on a microphone and you wing it.
Yeah.
You got actual staff.
I know.
Yeah.
I got an easy job.
It's very comfortable being on the radio, yeah.
And what time do you guys, I think you have a great life.
Yeah.
Except when I hear what time you get up in the morning. Well, did you go on the air at 6?
Yeah.
Deep five.
Five?
Yeah.
We get up about 3:30 and that does suck, but that's the only part of our life.
These guys get up at 3:30 in the morning, Monday through Friday, so what time do you have to force yourself to bed?
4 p.m. Usually right about 4. No, we have our traffic person, Lisa May, gets up earlier so that she can watch TV. She tapes stuff from the night before. She gets up at like 1 to watch, you know, West Wing from the night before.
When do you guys watch this show, I guess, is the key question.
We said our live.
I did live, yeah. Yeah, we watch it as it airs. Yes,
all right. How is your radio show doing in L.A.?
You know what? Surprisingly, we are immense. I can't explain it either.
It's
very popular.
I love this answer. Tell me what it is.
The truth is, among English-speaking folks, we're number 2.
What does that mean?
Number 2.
There are 12 Spanish stations that beat us.
Well, not 12. Not 12. Not 12 necessarily, but there are about 4 stations. Among English-speaking, you're number 2,
number
which
2.
Is great.
And, yes. And behind Rick D's, unfortunately. The Disco Duck. Yeah, I know.
Yeah. I didn't know Rick was still with us.
Yeah.
He's not, but his show is still doing well.
Right.
But the English speaking, so do you guys speak any Spanish?
No.
Okay.
No. And that answer works in either language,
yes,
whichever you prefer.
That's right. Exactly. Now here's the weirdest
thing. But we work at a big time rock and roll radio station. That's the cool thing. That's why it's so much fun.
K-Rock.
Because, yeah, K-Rock is the real deal. Right? It's a solid station and it's a blast.
I used to live out here in the 80s. Used to listen to K-Rock, and it was New Order. It was Echo and the Bunny Man, the Smiths.
Yep. We had a DJ that played that music. His name was Richard Blay, but we killed him.
Richard Blay. Where do you guys... I wanted to ask you about... one of you lives outside of Los Angeles, which is unheard of.
That's true. Kevin lives and works here in Southern California. I moved last year to Seattle with my lovely wife, Donna, and we live on a little farm up there. And a lot of people say, well, you know, why would you move away if you've got this job in L.A.? I work from up there, still do the radio show to be heard each morning here. The state of California didn't understand our kind of love, Craig, and they asked me to move on.
Really?
Yeah, essentially is what it was.
Oh, I see. I tell you, I picture you guys sitting next to each other in the morning or in each other's lap.
We used to cuddle.
Really, it throws me off.
Yeah. Well, people are often surprised to find out that we dated in the early 90s.
Right.
We broke up, and for the love of the show, we put that behind us, and we still entertain.
Tell me the Ray Romano story on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
I don't know that we have time for that story.
We have plenty of time. I live near Ray Romano, and he said he was going to be on The Celebrity Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. So I said, Ray, my partner Bean has a computer for a mind. You have to use him for a lifeline. If you get to that point in the show where you got to call somebody, this is your man.
He knows everything. You know everything.
I think you all see where this is headed.
Yeah. I think we brought a clip. Did we not bring a clip up?
This is Ray Romano on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
What is the capital of the Republic of Georgia? Let's call this radio guy. He's a friend of mine. He has a radio station called the Kevin and Bean Show. His name is Bean Baxter.
I know this guy.
You know him?
Bean's on the line.
Smart. Supposedly he's smart.
All right. AT&T, get us the Bean Man.
What is the capital of the Republic of Georgia? Sofia, Vilnius, Tbilisi, Tallinn.
If Regis will accept Atlanta.
Wow.
So,
from the guy who's going to look smart on national TV to the man who let America down. Now, here's the point. He's at $125,000. He answers that correctly. He gets $250,000. It's a charity thing for the DARE program in New York. So basically, my friend being here not only, you know, upset my friend, but he also took $125,000 away from the kids.
That is I might as well be a pusher, the way it looks now. You know what I'm saying? He took it right out of there.
A pusher. I like that. Stick around. When we come back, this is very exciting. Jesus is coming back. You guys are taking on Jesus in Yumbo.
We're going to kick Jesus.
They know everything about seasonal allergies, every symptom and every side effect. From every over-the-counter remedy they've ever tried, they know everything except this. Here's a pill that could make a difference. Pick a doctor, pick a day, and ask about non-drowsy Claritin, the once-daily pill for seasonal allergy relief, and discover what millions of allergy sufferers already know. Occurrence of side effects like headache, drowsiness, fatigue, and dry mouth is as low as with a sugar pill. Claritin. Know the difference.
Here's your regular internet homepage, and here's iwon.com. It's free. You use it like Yahoo or other search engines to check news, scores, stocks. Only iwon.com gives away $10,000 a day, $1 million a month, and $10 million on tax day. Which one would you choose?
The free one with all the cash.
What would you do if you won?
Keep my job at the multiplex.
Really?
No.
Could you put that back, please? iwon.com. Why wouldn't you?
I need a new style thinker. What's our stock doing today? What's the temperature in Chattanooga? What is my horoscope?
Sales up 12%.
Stocks up 2 points.
72 degrees.
Bad time for Libra.
You can do a lot of things with Skytel wireless email and internet search features, including emailing your headhunter. Need it now? Skytel it. Call 1-800-SKYTEL-5.
Now you can make pores look smaller just by washing your face with Neutrogena Pore Refining Cleanser. Alpha and beta hydroxy acid and microbeads make pores less visible. Skin is instantly smoother and more even. Neutrogena Pore Refining Cleanser. This was worth waiting for.
There's business in the air.
The Big Kahuna confirms Kevin Spacey as a great American movie star. Danny DeVito gives the best performance of his career. Surprise! The Big Kahuna, rated R, starts Friday.
This month, The Late Show may surprise you with Magic Johnson, Sarah Jessica Parker, Ringo Starr, Gloria Estefan, and Michael J. Fox. Next Late Show, catch Jackie Chan.
We want more home for our money. Welcome to our clean suite at Palm Harbor Clean Suite.
Come to Palm Harbor Village and clean up with Red Tag discounts up to $11,000. Save on every home, sell center models, even custom homes, ordered direct from the factory. Own a new double wide for just $279 a month. Yes, $279 a month.
And there's room for the whole family.
Palm Harbor Home, more home for your money.
Arby's $5 value roundup. Any two chicken sandwiches, three beef and cheddars, or four regular roast beef for just $5. Arby's, now that you taste it, grown up.
Only one show tackles life's biggest question.
You don't think she'd yada yada?
Are you still master of your domain?
Am I so sane that you just blew your mind?
Martin Pearl's the funniest question from the funniest show on television, five times a week.
Seinfeld, weeknights at 7 on KIMA.
Excited. We're going to have Kevin and Bean play against Jesus Jeremy Sisco in the very popular game, If You're Ready. It is called Yumbo.
It's time for Yumbo, the brain-teasing game of skill and intelligence where Craig Guest, Jeremy Sisco, and Kevin and Bean will face off against each other and against the clock. When the music stops, each player will have 3 seconds to answer Craig's question. Get three wrong and you lose. Three right and you win. Get ready. It's Yumbo time.
Incorrect.
Dr. Tuck.
McDonald land.
Near the Keys.
That's correct. What Beatles' first name had two syllables?
What?
Beatles' first name had two syllables.
Ringo.
That's correct, Ringo. What's longer, a mile or a kilometer? What's longer?
Mile.
That is correct. The telephone.
John.
Incorrect.
But a hell of an answer.
John, a friend of mine.
What is the capital of the Republic of Georgia?
Will you accept Atlanta?
What?
Atlanta?
No.
I knew that was. That was a respectful answer. Yeah, it was a respectful answer. Exactly, John.
Wow, this is a tough. What is the meaning of life?
Simple. The meaning of life is to love others as you love yourself.
Love myself? Are you kidding, Jeremy? I'm a bundle of self-loathing. I could never love myself.
Sorry, my fault. Let me try another. Do good. That's it. Just do good.
What are you guys thinking? That's bullshit.
Okay. Here's one that's easy to relate to for y'all. The meaning of life is Anna Kournikova in a white dress. I'm sorry. Did I say a white dress?
Yes.
I'm at the red dress.
Sisco is the winner of tonight's Jumbo. Congratulations, Jeremy. You are one of life's winners. We'll be right back. This summer, anything is
having fun
possible.
I'm just too sensitive for all this.
Tom Cruise, Mission Impossible 2, rated PG-13, starts May 24th. Everybody needs a 5-minute vacation. Introducing the all-new Chevy Tahoe. Now offering a third row of seats that's light and easier to handle than anything else out there. It's nowhere near anything. The new Chevy Tahoe, like a rock.
No!
You're welcome.
No. Come here.
Discover Card gives you a yearly cash back bonus award. And when it arrives, people seem to really appreciate it.
Brady, please!
Cash. There's always something more to discover.
On Wednesday, May 31st...
Let's do it!
We're stranding 16 real people on a remote island.
They've been given 2 minutes to salvage whatever they can off this boat.
They'll compete for $1 million. And once a week, vote to see who stays and who goes. Who will be the ultimate survivor? Coming to CBS May 31st.
It's Sunday morning.
You walk beside me on this journey home.
Cause, dear one, be of good cheer.
It's her network television debut. This is Leona Naess.
Yeah.
Come join the fun and excitement of the 28th Annual Ellensburg National Art Show and Auction in the heart of the beautiful Kittitas Valley.
The Western Art Association invites you to their annual show with over 75 artist exhibits, everything from Western to wildlife, and many at affordable prices.
A favorite for years, plan to attend the Ellensburg National Art Show and Auction, the 19th, 20th, and 21st. Free admission to the exhibits for all. Hope to see you there.
Yakima Neighborhood Health Services has grown, now offering more doctors and more appointments. Our staff of full-time physicians, including one of the valley's largest groups of pediatricians, provides for all ages, children, prenatal, family practice, and dental care. We welcome those on Medicare, Medicaid, and most insurances, and offer discounts to those without insurance. Hours include evenings and Saturdays. Call Yakima Neighborhood Health Services today. Our staff speaks your language.
The new owners of the Zilla Cherry Patch invite you out to their newly remodeled store during the grand opening. They have assorted Pepsi cubes for only $5.98, plus 32-ounce Pepsi fountain drinks for only 49 cents. While you're there, fill up your tank with 76 gasoline and try the Cherry Patch Burger. Don't forget to register for the prize giveaway, including a mountain bike, color TV, certificate to Whistling Jack Lodge, and nightly drawings for a free tank of gas. And on Saturday, May 20th, there will be a race car on site, plus free hot dogs and Pepsi. Don't miss the grand opening at the Zilla Cherry Patch.
I'm Dave Edler, pastor of Yakima Four Square Church. God has been transforming men, women, and families for centuries. He's still doing it today. Almost daily, I hear incredible stories of how God is working in the lives of everyday, ordinary people, doing incredible, awesome things, giving them hope and promise and purpose. Come and join us some Saturday night or Sunday morning at Yakima Four Square Church, a place where we love, mend, train, and send. Gold medalist Carl Lewis will be here. The music of Shelby Lynn and Mr. Tom Green tomorrow night. Good night, everybody.